Feature Concert Recap 2038 2018 Preview Part 1 Ex Devo. Ah, nice little Christmas gift. He's going to replace my old display grid. It was fun using that your setup though for this purpose. Okay. I know last recap batch party, whatever, was way too long. It took several parts because I had 2.5 years of future music videos to get all my friends caught up on. Well, I probably have a few more, but this time we're just focusing on the future grids. I acted out this year and all the stuff. So, one thing you'll notice, main difference between last year and this year is there's no LH stage. Yes, we've been around, but we haven't been performing. We actually went a year without performing. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing, Marco. So, and most of my groups were small enough to use this one stage. There are a couple of exceptions on bigger groups, but we'll find out later. Okay, and this one's for next because they were featured earlier this year. You probably already seen my in cast for the Adams Family musical back there. Hopefully we have things spaced out where nothing's going to be interrupted this time. And this is just a rough list I made. Chances are we may get more songs correct or less songs, but this gives me a general idea on where I'm going. And just like last year, I'll be watching this clock to be sure I don't see the 45-minute limit. The groups involved will be Cold Slither, Hydra and Ursa, Next, Big Family Singers, Josie and the Pussycats, Mirror Images, Mad Scientist, Riz Ruckus, Gizmo Duck and Lionel, Disaster Area, Mount Stallion, Dark Magician, and as a special treat, Space Fury and the Invaders will make a brief appearance out there. Oh yeah, that's one. Okay, so after supper, I'm going to get this concert going.